A breaking story we have been following. We showed it to you at the top of the broadcast. There is a vegetation fire burning in and around the Salinas riverbed. This is in King City, not far from Highway 101. This is the area just to the west, southwest of the KFC and the McDonald's there in the loop. Evacuations are underway for homes on River Road and Rio Vista Drive nearby. We're continuing to follow developments. We do know that the wind is very stiff there. You were looking at a live picture right there. And remember, this is down low, and some of that wind is being blocked by those trees. You know how windy it gets in South Monterey County in the afternoon. That is a concern for firefighters. As of just a short time ago, they have been unable to stop forward progress of this fire. Again, we'll continue to monitor it.